Hey guys, welcome back to Up to Par Golf. Today we're going to be trying something a little bit different because there's a lot of snow outside. We're going to be reviewing a new training aid I just got. This is the PuttOut Devil Ball. This training aid is supposed to help your face impact on your putting stroke. This devilish golf ball is supposed to make 3 to 5 foot putts twice as hard. Well, really any putt, but 3 to 5 foot putts is the key here. The short slash mid-range putts, these are ones people tend to miss a lot. I personally miss a lot of these. Due to its unique design with the flat edge up here, this exaggerates your face angle. This is very similar to the marker drill. If you've ever tried that, you just take an expo marker and try and hit it and roll the expo marker straight. But this is a golf ball, so this is more fun than hitting a marker.
The devil ball costs $30 and it comes with 2 devil balls and a marker that's supposed to help you set up easier and a travel pouch.
The PuttOut Devil Ball does have 3 difficulties to it. It has the beginner difficulty, which just uses the curve you'll hit up here. You'll just use the curve, and this is like a normal curvature of a golf ball. You can go about 45 degrees. And about down here, you'll see that roundness start to square off a little bit. This will be the intermediate difficulty. And then the pro or most difficult settings hitting on the square face at the bottom here.
Here's a little bit of footage of me using the devil ball on the first day and the second day. I typically use the devil ball for about 20 to 30 minutes each day. Instantly, I was able to recognize what I was doing incorrect with my golf swing already. My face is a little bit too closed on impact. This is not every shot I took during the 20 to 30 minutes, but it gives you a pretty good idea of, you know, what the product does and how it can help. The devil ball makes 3 to 5 foot putts just interesting enough to make you actually want to practice them, because 3 to 5 foot putts are not that fun to practice, let's be honest. The added level of difficulty that the devil ball provides actually makes 3 to 5 foot putts pretty enjoyable. Because of the challenge, it really forces you to make a perfect putt for those short putts, which I know I personally miss a lot out on the golf course, and I've definitely could save a few strokes by hitting those putts. I know I haven't used a devil ball very long, but even after the 2 or 2.5 days of using it, I already feel way more confident with the shorter putts, and I feel like I am able to hit a line over line putt much easier. The devil ball is an interesting product because it is frustrating, but it's frustratingly fun. I definitely think it's worth a try. If you are interested in getting one, you might as well try it out. This would be a pretty good gift, an inexpensive gift for a golfer you know that would like to practice more or does struggle quite a bit with those shorter putts. I would definitely recommend trying this out.
A couple of things I really like about the devil ball is, one, it actually works. I have seen a significant improvement of me being able to roll this ball straight, even just after a couple of days. But the best part about using this is not using it. So after you've used it for about 20 minutes, going back to a normal golf ball feels awesome. Like, it makes a normal golf ball feel so easy to putt. I don't know how to explain it. It's a very weird feeling, but seriously, after putting with this for 20 minutes and then going back to another just normal golf ball, the normal golf ball was going straight almost every single time. I didn't really find much use for the marker. I don't know. It's a little weird because you set the ball sort of on top of the marker, and then when I would put my putter down, it would kind of just lift up and push the ball off of the marker. So then I was having to put my putter behind the marker and the ball, and that was just really awkward feeling for me. So I don't know, the marker's, you know, just kind of there. I probably won't ever use it, but it is there. Another thing I don't particularly like is having to spend more time setting up the putt when I'm just practicing little putts. But maybe that's a good thing, because You know, if I spend the time aligning a shorter putt on the course, I'm probably going to get better results on the course as well. So maybe it getting me in the habit of setting up those shorter putts is actually a good thing. If you guys want to learn more about the Devil Ball, there is a link in the description down below. But again, this is not a sponsored review or anything. It's just my honest opinions. And honestly, I think it's a really good product, especially for people who are missing short putts. If you guys pick one of these up, let me know what you think about it in the comments down below. Or let me know if you have any questions. I'd love to answer them in the comments as well. But thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you all in the next one.